While getting the reports right now, the six KPLD militants have been shot down right now in Assam. This is the information that is coming in that six Karbi People's Liberation Tigers militants have been neutralized in operations carried out by Army in East Karbi Anglong in Assam. Two rifles, three pistols and two grenades have been recovered from the operation, which is in progress. Indrajit, my colleague, is joining us with more details. Yes, Indrajit.
Well, what we are hearing is that six KPLT, Karbi People's Liberation Tigers militants, rebels, have been neutralized in this operation that is being carried out. It's a joint operation by the Army and the Assam Police that has been on for some time now, and it's still carrying on in East Karbi Anglong district. Now, this is not the first time. Over the past 1 month, we have seen a series of such attacks that have been lodged by the Army and the Assam Police jointly after getting specific intelligence inputs about KPLT cadres and senior KPLT leaders in various areas of East Karbi Anglong. This morning in the wee hours, they got a huge success by neutralizing six senior KPLT cadres.
All right, Indrajit, thanks for joining us with those updates. Continue tracking the latest from across the world. Taking a very short break.